speech, even though I thought I got out of it by not being the maid of honor, but here we are.
Yay!
I wrote down something because I just felt like I'd lose it all if I just didn't write it down. So here we go. I'm so honored to be a part of Gina and Joe's wedding celebration. Full disclosure, prior to Gina asking me to be a bridesmaid, I may have threatened to bring my own lawn chair and just show up if I wanted.
True story!
I don't know if the real reason I was asked is because she didn't want the riffraff ruining her wedding pictures, but anyway, here we are. Louder? For me?
Yeah.
Louder.
Yes!
I got you, Lindsay! Okay. Sometimes in life, you find a special friend. Someone who changes your life just by being in it. This is a forever friend. And this is the place that Gina holds in my life. There's no one like her. And no one I've ever met has a bigger heart or loves harder than her. Gina, you fight for what you believe in and the people you believe in. You're the most loyal person I've ever met. Never have you turned your back on me, told me I wasn't good enough, or ever let me down. You always make our friendship a priority, even when you have a million things going on in your life. And that is such a special trait. I know some of these characteristics are because of your family and the example of love that you were shown by them. They show that same love to anyone that is lucky enough to enter their home. Even the little Jewish girl from down the street that had nothing to do on Christmas or Easter.
Yeah, girl.
Yeah. I would walk into their house and just go straight to their cupboard for their snacks.
That's right.
It still happens. I truly feel like part of your family, even though your mom still sells my name wrong on Christmas gifts. I'm lucky to call the Ducies my bonus family, and they mean so much to me.
Woo!
Joe, I knew from the day I met you that you were special. I didn't know you'd be in Gina's life forever, but I'm so happy that you are. Gina and I woke up this morning, literally,
in bed together,
because I spent the night with her last night, and for once I was talking in my sleep, not you, and we both said, it's your wedding day, oh my god, but then we both at the exact same time said,
we're so glad we found you,
and we, because I truly attach myself to a part of Gina's family, and Joe has done nothing but welcome me, and it is so great to see how much happiness you bring someone that is so special to me. I've said it over and over again that I think that the greatest traits you have are the traits that I see in Bob.
Woo!
And I feel like there's something so special about that, and how loyal and great of a man he is, and how great you are to Gina, and it's just so special to me that I get to be here for you guys today. I am so happy for you guys, and I wish nothing but the best. Make all the little babies you can. And with Joe's fast timeline, that should be no time at all.
Yeah.
According to Eddie,
we're not pregnant.
They're not pregnant, so yes. Get them a drink. I love you both
not
so
yet.
Much, and I'm so happy to call you now a part of my family too. I hope you know what you mean to me as well, Joe.
Sure.
Congratulations, you guys.
All right, guys.
Oh, Lindsay!
Now that all